Okay. I'll explain a few examples, children, how to compare the numbers. See. See, I'm taking the two numbers. What is the first number? Once you read yourself, children, what is the first number? 74,109. Okay, coming to the second number, read out, children. 6,940. Okay, see how we are going to compare these two numbers. What is the first step I told you, children? Compare the two numbers. The first step is count the number of digits for these two numbers. How many digits are there for the first number? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 digits. See, coming to the second number, how many digits are there for this number, children? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 digits. Compare these two numbers. Which number having more number of the digits, that number is a greater. I told you already. Which number having the more number of the digits? Which number having the more number of the digits? 74,109. Okay, so number of digits are more in 74,109. So the number is greater. So you have to put the greater than symbol here. Okay, see, coming to the second example, $3,049, $5,134. How we are going to compare these two numbers? First of all, count the number of digits which are present in these two numbers. Count the number of the digits. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 digits are there in this number. Even here also compare. Here also the number of digits are 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. If the number of digits are same, if the number of digits are same, equal, if the number of digits are equal, then how you are going to compare these two numbers? Compare the first digits of these two numbers. What is the first digit here? 3. Here the first digit is 5. 3 is greater or 5 is greater? 5 is greater. So this is a greater number. 5,134 is a greater number when you compare these two numbers. Okay, so the open space should face to the greater number. See, 3,049 is less than 5,134. Right? Next, coming to the next number, see, 7,430, 32, 7,491. See, compare these two numbers, which is a greater? See, first of all, count the number of digits in two numbers. Count number of digits in these two numbers. How many digits are there in this number, children? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 digits are there. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 digits are there. So, how we are going to compare these two numbers? Which is a greater? Compare the first digit of these two numbers. What is the first digit here? 7. Here, what is the first digit? 7. If the first digits are same, what I told you, children, you have to go to the second digit. You have to compare the second digits of the two numbers. What is the second digit here? 4. Here, the second digit is 4. Even the second digits also same. Then, what you are going to do now? Okay, compare the third digits of the two numbers. What is the third digit is here? 3. What is the third digit here? 9. Compare 3 and 9, which is greater? 9 is greater. So, 7,491 is greater. Means 7,432 is less than 7,491. Okay? Like this, you have to follow the three steps, children. Okay, I'll give you a few sums for homework. completely tens and personally children. I'll give you notes in the next period. First of all, complete the homework. I hope you understand the concept. Copy the homework sums. Okay, I'll send you personally in the group, children, all the homework sums. Okay, I hope you understand. Already I told you, follow the running notes, then only you can understand. It is easy to refer it, children. Okay, for reference, it is easy to write the running notes. Okay, every day follow the running notes. Okay, whatever you understand from my explanation, try to write it with examples. It is better to refer and try to complete the homework, children. Okay, send me personally. Thank you.